Okay, I was just testing the audio if it's loud enough because I can't really do it really loud because it's already almost 10:30 here, and well, it's 10 o'clock is actually quiet hours, so. But I keep seeing people talking about Sticker and I want to watch it, but I also kind of want to record it. You know, Doyoung's like mic. I don't have that cute mic. I just have this, so. It's not on as well because I don't want to be that loud because I'm already loud and I don't want to be louder. So let's just get into it. I'm watching NCT 127 Sticker music video. It's the first listen, first look. This is my reaction and like, I'm ready. Not really. But this is me procrastinating on work, just basically. What does it sound like? Go back. Okay, trust in them. Jaehyun. Ooh, the heart. Dang, the hair though. Dude, that is like Wonder Woman's like thingy lasso. Is it just me or is there a lot of like, this is not their voice. Give me a hot second. So like, okay, it sounds like they're doing like some kind of auto-tune thing. When Haechul's voice came out, I was like, that does not sound like auto-tune. That's just his voice. Haechul, you know. King. King. Actually, I should have put this in English, but no, it's fine. You can move as you please. Excuse me, sir. Sorry. Let's continue. Yeah! I'm so excited for Mark Johnny though. Go Utah. Let me tell you how much I love Mark. Anyways, I'm a freaking simp for Mark, and then I just heard Haechul and I'm like, baby. Sorry. That dog's so cute. Go, Oh, it sounds less auto-tune now. Or is it just my audio? I don't know. Maria. Mark Center? Okay, okay. It's already 4 minutes, almost 5 minutes. This is just 4 minutes, and I'm not even close to the end. Okay, I'm past halfway. Oh my god, Johnny! Put on clothes! actually love Mark. Mark is my ideal type. Mark, the love of my life. Ah, you look so pretty. Oh my gosh, Hector. Sorry, Hector, I love you too, but... Oh, the F-boys, I mean... The frat boys, there you go. Why does that hat look so good on Mark? Can you even hear me? I don't know. Is it cowboy team? Sika, sika. Oh my gosh, Mark said. Okay, wait. Again? The ending again? Because it's Mark with the guns and you know his hands and his fingers. Sir. Sir. I did not expect that at all. Like for real, I did not expect it. And I saw somewhere that it's there's not so much like instrumental, I would say. Like I'm used to like punch, kick it, you know, the heavy bass back, like boom, boom, boom in your face kind of thing. But it's not really like that. And there, she was like, they were like saying like you. I mean, you were saying. It sounds a lot like just a cappella mostly because the instrumental is so light, and that's beautiful because their vocals, I mean, kind of weird at the start for me. It will grow on me most likely. I mean, the chorus itself was like a sticker, sticker, sticker. It's like shocked by my own. Yeah, but that is my reaction for sticker. I hope you like it. I don't know what I was doing most of the time. I was just screaming over Mark and Haechan, mostly. I mean, and Johnny, please put on a shirt. And that's it. I hope this is a successful comeback, as usual. And I will probably react to the other songs, like the short videos. Anyways, thanks for watching. If you like it, like the video and subscribe if you want this. But I haven't been posting, just saying. I will randomly post whatever pops out, so. Thank you for watching. It's 8 minutes already.